The first two pieces that I'm playing are really important to me because they're off of the Manuel Barueco album, 300 Years of Classical Guitar Masterpieces. That was an album that I listened to probably 6 hours a day for a full year before I actually got into the studio to study with Manuel. I remember going to school and taking headphones and listening just to these specific pieces, the Scarlatti and the Vill-Lobos Etude 7. I never heard such precision before, and I never heard such a high quality of tone on the classical guitar, and it really drew me in, and I fell in love with this repertoire, and I got the idea that I really wanted to study with this master, and I wanted to become a professional guitarist. I'm closing with Paganini's 24th Caprice, and this transcription is sort of a mix of the John Williams version and then several of the variations I've done on my own. It's a really important piece for me because it's really the first piece that I got to hear played on the classical guitar, and it's what drew me in. I started off very similar to how a lot of people know the guitar, playing popular things and doing it more recreationally. And one day my dad brings home this CD of John Williams playing Paganini and Scarlatti and so forth. And this was the first track on that CD, and it just completely blew me away. I thought, you know, the classical guitar compared to the electric would be dull, it wouldn't be as exciting, and then hearing this 24th Caprice, I was completely wrong. And I was in awe of all of these variations and all of these different techniques, and I was just really in awe of how could this be done? How could this be done by one man? And I dreamed of getting the technique and learning and working up to playing this piece, and so it's a pleasure to finally get to play it.